first?
I said I'm disappointed with the result, but I'm not disappointed with the way the lads played and applied themselves. Their effort was tremendous, you know, and they had a real goal. And we, you know, a lot of people were expecting us to be turned over today, good style, you know, by a Welsh Premier League team, because we were playing the majority of the youth team apart from the young clowns. Yeah. So I just thought we did really, really well. Unfortunately, for me, I thought it was a foul on the goalkeeper who alleged the equaliser. But listen, been in football a long time, the young lads are just starting. They're going to get decisions like that as you go along in their careers. And it's how you react from it. And unfortunately, they got the second goal, Airbus, which takes them through. But I think, you know, if you look at it now, people who are here, they will see that we've got some young players in that team who possibly could make break up into the first team.
Yeah.
Because we haven't got a big squad. So I'm really pleased for the young lads. You know, they haven't let themselves down and we haven't been on the back of a hide. And in fact, a lot of people who were here would have said we probably deserve to win, but that's football.
Do you take credit for the switch for Salathiel and Moss? Moving Moss up front and then he's scoring?
No, because we do that at youth levels anyway. I mean, Rob can play up front, he can play wide left. Louis Moss can play up front and play wide left. And we do switch players about because we know that they can fit into them positions. We did the same at Bangor last week and Rob scored four.
Right.
And he started on the left. It's just the way the lads are, really. No, it's no credit to me. It's just the fact that sometimes I think players need to be able to adapt and move into different positions rather than be stereotyped in one position. Because if you like, it adds more strings to the bow, you know. No, but we do that all over the pitch, really.
But it was an impressive performance from Wrexham, and it gave really a bit of Airbus to know they've been in the game, don't they?
Yeah. As I said, you know, before the match, and I'd read one or two articles, a lot of people, you know, expecting an easy passage for Airbus. I think Airbus, you know, will hold their hands up, in fact, and say, listen, that was a really, really tough game. They probably won't have a tougher game than that.
No.
You know, certainly the next few rounds. But good luck to them, you know. I mean, the North Wales team, and you know, I hope they do well in it. But I'd like to have seen us go a little bit further, you know. But that's football, and I'm just happy that the young lads have done well today.
What did you make of the decision for the goal, their first goal?
Well, as I said, I thought it was a foul on the goalkeeper, but I've been in to see the referee and the linesman, and you know, I apologise to them for my reaction on the side of the pitch, really, because I don't want my players at youth level. Getting booked for dissent, because I always think it's a waste of a booking, you know. I mean, and you don't like to look back, you know, people actually all throw it in their faces, but you know, I played for many years as a player, and over 700 appearances, I only got booked once for dissent.
Right.
You know, I mean, my discipline record wasn't the best if you look back, but it was normally for doing something, which I've not been doing, but that's the way it is. You know, you've got to try. I mean, the referees and officials are only human, and they make mistakes like everybody else. And the referee's been big enough to say to me in his room now, if I have made a mistake when I look at it, I'll apologise. Mm-hmm. Which is fair enough, and it's bigger the referee, and it's not going to change the result.
No.
But as long as everybody learns from it, and think everybody makes mistakes. It's just I don't want players to get booked for dissent, because really, that's what's got Leon sent off.
Yeah.
And I love Leon as a player, and I love his attitude, and I love his commitment. And he will tackle people, because I've had him since he was a youngster. I mean, he's only young now, but even younger than this. But it's a dissent that's got him sent off, because once you've got that, you've only got to make one bad tackle or mistimed tackle and you're off.
Yeah.
And that's unfortunate what's happened then for Leon.
Mm-hmm.
And he'd been great in the first half, heading balls clear, and he'd had a spell at Airbus, and he wants to win every game, and he has got a great, great attitude. And you know, and he's got a chance in football.
Yeah, Craig just said that he thinks he'll make it as a professional at some level. So
well, he is a professional now, and he will, because his attitude is great, and he's got something that you can't put into players, and that's aggression. It's how you tone down that aggression. You know, he used to say it to me, really. To be honest.
Do you see a bit of him in yourself?
Pardon?
Do you see a bit of his, your character?
I used to say that to him when he was a whitey, actually. He's better looking than me now.
Brilliant.